Alright guys, welcome back. Sorry about that. Didn't mean to cut it off there early, but something happened. Wait, there might be something hiding in here. Show me your secrets! Really? They put a little data pad right here? What is that? What is that, like how many poops people take? So the sticky notes seem like they're slowly telling you exactly what happened. Take for instance gunpowder, which gave us great mastery over fire. Take for instance the what? Daggeral type? Which warped our way of seeing true life. Take the light bulb that gave us life. None was necessary. I'm not gonna spend like 3-4. Oh, there's only 20 in here. Okay. So let's see. I wanna see if I can find them all. I probably won't be able to because some places are locked. Level 2. I have a feeling most of the stuff's not gonna be, you're not gonna get all 20 of them until later on. Glad I found the sticky notes though and read some of them. Alright, I already walked through here. Aha! Alright, so I'm just gonna guess right now. I have a feeling Juno is behind this. There's a sticky note in there! Sticky note! Sticky note! Alright, where's my desk? It's right here.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete. All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
But yeah, what I was about to say was, I feel like Juno is actually behind this entire thing with Abstergo as a way of trying to find things that she needs. I don't know. It seems like it's possible. Or maybe the Templars and the Assassins are working together now.
Lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
Cuba.
See someone you know? No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Yeah. Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hand, this. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hello, women.
Hello, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married men are their four-day mates.
Kitty cat. I saw a kitty cat. The white kitty cat.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defences. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword, too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers.
I'm so used to A-being, you know, buying stuff. Sword sets, pistol sets. That's all I can buy?
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, huff-a-duff. I've led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern.
Well, get on my way, buddy.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor. I'm close at heel, shipbird. Here I come.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Thank you.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
All right, I'm going to pause it here.